Belton Forest. I think it might have been Heybridge.
Oh, this looks promising for Harwich. Good tackle.